Breaking news, this time in Manchester, an accident involving several cars is causing severe backups on 293 North between exits 5 and 6. The interstate was briefly closed, and right now one lane is open, but again, expect delays there. News 9 will bring you more information as it is confirmed.